that you should take a long look in the mirror. Ask yourself what message you want to deliver. Cause sometimes I think you forget. I hope this doesn't come across as patronizing, but I am growing tired of your fantasizing that this whole world is in your debt. You're so hard done by, and the smallest things drive you mad. You don't get why you can't have your cake and eat it. So take tonight, we're meant to be out having fun at this party. But you're coming up with every reason under the sun to abort and start a fight.
Please don't start.
You're tired or you're too busy. Life's too hard and no one understands. And you hate this scene and the toils of socialising. So I sort out and bounce my way over to all of them drag queens. Cause they're fitter than all the girls and way more fun than all the guys at the bar. Stilettos and you and your doll over analyzing of it all. We should learn a lesson from these lovely ladies and let our hair hang down. Every once in a while,
just once in a while.
Yeah, that's right. Cause there are far more important things in life than the fight we've just had. Said it when I took. So you consider assault, but I'm sticking with the fabulous drag queens. Cause they're cuter than all the boys and way more fierce than all the girls at the ball. And yeah, they're far more entertaining, far more shady with innuendos. Loves competing on the runway, doing death drops in stilettos. And you and your doll over. If it all came crashing down, would you stand?